At the end of this lesson, you will be able to explain how to open a ticket with support and how to provide the right information to get your issues addressed quickly and efficiently. Use the support interface support.sumologic.com to open a support ticket. Select the category that best describes your support request. For example, we select Scheduled Search here. Next, provide your email address that you use as the username to log into Sumo Logic, and then type the subject for the ticket. The subject should be a short, one-sentence description of the issue or request. In the description section, mention the organization ID. Providing the organization ID for the issue helps your team find the right place to start troubleshooting. Then, give a brief description of the issue and the results expected. Write step-by-step instructions on how to reproduce the issue you're facing. If your issue involves content from the library, such as dashboards and scheduled searches, then mention the name of the content. If the issue involves a query, share the query code from the Share Query dialog box. Set the appropriate priority of the ticket as per the severity of the issue. Decide the priority based on the guidelines given in the Error Priority Definition section of the Sumo Logic Support Terms and Conditions page. If your issue involves an installed collector, share the collector's log files either in zip or tar format in the attachment section. Also, share the error screenshots with the error highlighted in the section, and then click Submit. While opening a support ticket, make sure that you have collated the organization ID, created step-by-step instructions to reproduce the error, captured the error screenshots with the error highlighted in them, collated the content name and copied the query code if the issue involves them, and compressed the collector's log files in zip or tar format if your issue involves an installed collector. Providing these details helps the support team address your issue effectively. To provide the organization ID, in the Sumo Logic user interface, navigate to Administration in the left pane and then click Account. Note the organization ID displayed in the Account Overview window. If the issue involves a query, you need to share the query code. To share the code, in the Sumo Logic user interface, open the corresponding log search and click the Share link located below the query box. Click Copy next to the code provided and save the copied code so that you can share it while opening the ticket. If your issue involves an installed collector, then compress all the collector's log files from the Sumo home logs and config directories either in zip or tar format. For Linux, navigate to the Sumo collector folder and zip or tar all the content under the logs and config directories. If you are using Windows, navigate to the Sumo Logic collector folder and then zip all the content under the logs and config directories. Keeping these details ready will smoothen the process of opening the support ticket. We hope this video helps you understand how to open a ticket with support and how to provide the right information to get your issues addressed quickly and efficiently. Thank you for joining.